currently a sophomore at the University of Michigan, double majoring in vocal performance at the School of Music, Theater, and Dance, as well as economics at the School of Literature, Science, and the Arts. Sam is a graduate of Pioneer High School. He sang in the Pioneer Choir program for all 4 years in high school, and as a senior, was selected as the outstanding soloist in the state of Michigan to perform on the gala opening concert of the Michigan Youth Arts Festival in Grand Rapids. We thank Sam for leaving his classes today at U of M to come and participate in our Martin Luther King Day celebration. Sam will sing the great African-American spiritual, Deep River. Deep River is a cry to God from the inner soul of the slave to find comfort and acknowledgement that someone was listening to their cry. Harry Burley, the arranger of this slave song, was no stranger to black spiritual and plantation songs. He was born in 1866 and died in 1949, and his father was a former slave. Burley sang these songs regularly.